got hit in the chest.
Bitch!
That's a good way to end the video right there.